You can now use the advanced chat service to call the Google Chat API in AppScript. Previously, before the advanced service became available, you had to use the URL fetch app service to make calls to the Google Chat API, as you can see on screen. The advanced chat service is essentially a thin wrapper around the Google Chat API. It works much like AppScript's built-in services. For example, it offers autocomplete, and AppScript handles the authorization flow automatically for when using user credentials. After enabling the advanced chat service, you can make calls to the chat API by using the methods on the chat object. As you can see in this example, the code you need to post a message with user credentials using the advanced chat service is concise and easy to read. Here you see a code sample that posts a message with app credentials. Check out the link in the description to learn more about how to authenticate with Chat API. Want to learn more about the advanced chat service for AppScript? Then check out the developer documentation linked in the description. Make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel to learn more about building solutions on the Google Workspace platform.